What a sweetie. This is Gail, and her ID number here at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A4925424. She is a female black and white pit bull mix, about 5 years old, and came in as a stray on March 5th out of Covina. And she's very unfriendly, as you can see. She weighs 56 pounds. She is a really sweet dog and a beautiful one. She's obviously had a litter or two. Look at that face. Look at that face. You know, and I was looking at her from a distance a little while ago, and I thought she looks like a little blown-up version of a Boston.
Yeah, I was calling her, right? A Boston Terrier. Pit. Right. It's probably just the Staffy in her, but she looks like...
She looks like a big Boston Terrier. It's like somebody took a picture of a Boston and blew it up. You know, she's just...
Yeah, if you put her in the microwave, which don't, yeah, but you might get a Boston Terrier.
Exactly. She's so cute. Aw, she's a sweetheart. What else can you tell us, Jana?
She passed her temp test. She did great. She loves other dogs. When she sees them, she gets very excited and just loves to give them sniffs, and did really well on her test. She's so loving. She's chill. You know, she's got a good medium energy. She's always up for cuddling, as you can see. She loves the belly rubs, as you can see.
Yeah.
She is just an adorable girl. Loving.
And she came in with another pit that has been adopted. And that other pit, Abbey, lost an eye when she was out there on the street. So, you know, these dogs probably went through some stuff on the street.
Yeah.
But both of them are just the sweetest, most gentle, darling dogs. So that's obviously their dominant personality is adorable. I mean, they're just so calm and relaxed and good. And I saw her saying hello to another dog about her size. Very polite, very nice. So she's a good, good girl. And she lost her sister, so she needs a new pack. It could be yours if you're lucky. She's been here since March 5th, which is way too long. So she's ready for a new home. She's ready for you to take home.
She's ready for some bellies.
Yes,
she's
ready for your own rubs. Brand of belly rubs. There.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, there you go. Yeah. She'd be okay with that.
Oh, there's a leg.
There's the spot.
There's a lot of spots I found. There's a lot of spots.
Oh, please, somebody come and meet Gail, because you will love her. You will absolutely love her. She is a wonderful love bug, aren't you?
Yeah.
Come and meet Gail at the Baldwin Park Shelter. Bye, sweet pea.